Creating a program in Sysmac Studio for the NX Safety standalone controller. Select New Project. Enter the project name. The areas for author and comment are optional. For type, select Standard Project. For category, select Slave Terminal. Under Device, Ethernet IP coupler will be standard. Then select Create.